lost out when it's everything you dreamed and it's so far left to run? How can you quit when it's all you've ever wanted and you don't know what's to come? But don't you see, this is what you hurt for, and this could be all you've ever worked for. One step down, we're really left to go. It's just us now, and I wanna let you know it was all worth it. Why do you hide from exactly what it is you've been searching for all along? And why do you wait? 'Cause you know if you don't go and get it, you'll regret it all when it's gone. You try so hard.
Caddy, it was really nice meeting you this year, semester, whatever. I really appreciated you. You've been really nice to me, especially in the beginning when I was like super quiet and weird and stuff. You helped me, and when I was like really out of shape, I remember we were doing a 400 and you're like, stay with me, and I was like, okay, I'll try, and I did. So that was really nice to you, so thank you, and good luck in your endeavors.
Caddy, I don't even know where to start. Roommates from the beginning, we love you to death. Thank you for the most amazing memories over the past 2 years, and good luck, and I can't wait to visit you.
Caddy, it's been really great getting to know you this past semester, and having a little group of sisters is real fun, and I'll definitely miss you. Good luck with everything.
Hey, Big Bird!
I know you hate that, but I love you so much, and you've been like a sister to me, living on my floor all last semester. Don't think you can get any closer than that, even though I still haven't seen your tits yet, so I'm not really sure that they're real. Anyway, I love you so much, and good luck.
This game far, it's time you start getting what you came for. One step down, we're nearly left to go. It's just us now, and I wanna let you know it was our world again.
I know that you guys will be leaving us this year, and in the short time that we've got to know each other, I feel like I've learned a lot about you guys. Yums, thanks for getting me off soda. I really appreciate that. Line, making me feel bad every time you're having a turkey wrap and I'm eating 3 cheeseburgers or a pound of cookies. But anyways, being a little bit more serious, I just want to say good luck in the future moving forward. I know that soccer was a big part of your life. And if you're as passionate about whatever you do next as you are with soccer, I know you guys will do great. So I just want to say goodbye. We're going to miss you. And good luck in future endeavors.
Sacrifice, it wouldn't be half as nice without the struggle and hustle. You know that that's the life. It's got me thinking, oh, 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 oh. It's got me thinking. Paradise, 'cause you went and did it right.
Hi, Yums. I just want to say that you're beautiful. I'm going to miss you, and I'm going to miss someone that is grabbing the coach's ass and touching Coach Anna's titties and, showing your little... And I love your work ethics, like you never give up, and you have been really good this year. And thank you for being nice to me.
Okay, Yums. Well, first of all, I'm like your roommate, I'm in your side, so I'm like so glad that I'm able like to share this like really close moment with you. And also I really really want to say like thank you for giving me this nickname. You know, I hate it, but it's part of me right now.
My little yummy, I love you. I'm so glad that we were roommates last year. I know we've been through a lot. And I'm gonna miss you so much. I don't know who the hell I'm going to complain to all the time, but I love you. And
Yums, we are so close, I don't need to speak words. All this.
See, now you work all day, and then you play all night. Now you're singing, oh, 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 oh. Now you're singing, yeah. One step down. Really left to go. It's just us now, and I wanna let you know it was our
memorize these, they're great, but this is what I want you guys to remember in life. 1, be kind. 2, protect the skin you're in. 3, pay your experiences forward. 4, surround yourself with good people. 5, marry for love, not money. 6, apply common sense in all that you do. 7, preach honesty, loyalty, and compassion. 8, make sure you have meaning. Keep it rolling. Make sure you have meaning and passion always. 9, don't break promises. 10, don't you dare ever forget me.
One step down with a million left to go.
For each and every one of you and for the memories we made so far and the ones that are still to come. But I'm especially thankful for you guys accepting all my awkwardness. I'm actually sweating.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can
move. The seniors, first of all, I want to wish you guys all the very best in the future. Second of all, I hope that you've had a memorable 4 years, or for Knuckles, shorter, but I hope you've had a great time here, regardless of soccer or classes or anything. Hopefully when you're walking away from here, the memories that you have are mostly going to be happy ones. I think yous have all brought something unique and special to the programme. And you're definitely going to be remembered for a long, long time. And any alumni game, anytime you guys come back, please, we'd love to see you. Bye.
You can break rocks, you can be a master. Don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with your best friend.
It was really nice having you on the team and meeting you here. I felt like you really made it easier for me to feel comfortable here and have a really good time. I will for sure miss you, and I really hope you have a great time with Lars at home now. And I hope we can come to your wedding, so we'll see you soon.
Hey Len, Lenny, Leinster, Lonely Lenny. I don't really know where to begin because we've been together since our freshman year, been roommates except sophomore year. But I can't believe like you're finally leaving and you're leaving me. You're breaking your promise. Just kidding, I guess. But thank you for everything you've done for me. You helped me so much like while we were here together. And I really hope you take care of my boyfriend, Lars, and his good body, okay? Be a good girl, and I'll visit you soon.
Hi, Lene. Thank you for everything. I really look up to you as a player. You've helped me with a lot, so thank you.
Hey, Lene. It's been great to be a part, like, on a team with you. Thanks for everything, and good luck in the future, you hooker.
Be good. Be good.
Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the whole fame.
You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. there gonna be a day when you're
thank you for everything this past year and for making me actually want to play soccer again, because I usually don't want to play. And for all the good memories, and I can't wait to see where we go. Love you guys.
Sweating after the boys game, going to kiss Panner, and good luck in the future.
Hi Lee, it's your roommate here. What's up? I wish you good luck with everything. I know you'll be successful, and I'll miss you a lot with being in my room and going to Dunkin'. Maybe in the future it'll become less awkward and not eat 12 dozen donuts, but you know, girl can wish. I'll miss you, bye.
She said 12 dozens. That's weird. Really, you're a good captain. Look up to you. And I wish you the best in the future, and I'm going to miss your passion because I feel like I projected on the team as well. And hope you all get to see you next year. Come visit. Bye.
Be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions. Standing in the hall of fame, yeah, yeah, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name, yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause you're fighting with the brightest flame, yeah, yeah, yeah. And the world's gonna know your name, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you for always making me laugh and for making my senior year full of amazing memories.
To the whole thing, be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be a champion, hanging on your chest. You can be a general, you can beat the world. You can be a jacket, banging on the wall. You can fill your chairs up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate your job and your body for study.
I just want to thank you for making me feel like a part of the family and having my back all the time and helping me through my lack of common sense. So, yeah, I love you guys.
Moe's. Let's go to Moe's.
Moe's! Moe's! Let's go to Moe's!
Not to go. I want to ditch the logical. Here's a toast to all those who hear me all too well.
First of all, I want to thank you guys for having been a second family for me when I was so far away from my own family. You guys have always been there for me on and off the field, and I especially appreciated this when I had surgery and I wasn't able to play for a very long time. Also, I want to thank you guys for always having taken me home to your own families for weekends and holidays. The program has definitely developed the player I am today and also the person I am today. And I can't thank the coaches enough for all the time they've spent on us, and I know they would do anything for us to succeed. And they have definitely been the mom and dad that we didn't have here at college. Even when I leave after the semester, I would never forget all the memories we had over here. And I hope that you would never forget your grandma.
Here's to the nights we felt alive.
Shit is about to happen.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right.
I fucking hate these cunts.
They're pussies.
You had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in
We're gonna miss you, and gonna miss your crazy self and your farts and your little nasty shit that you do running around naked in the locker room and just all around gross. But I'll miss that.
Steph, even though I didn't know you for so long, I just want to say that we are truly, truly going to miss you. You taking care of me, farting for no reason, literally in your car, everywhere. But hopefully, I wish you the best in the future, and God bless you. I love you.
Stephanie, I'm going to miss your
white ass all over my legs and your inverted nipples. Have a good one. Good luck in the future.
Well, what up, roommate? It's Katie here, obviously. I just like to say thank you for putting up with me and listening to my little shitty problems all the time. I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss you singing around the apartment. And, yeah, love you.
Good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while.
Ah, shit, man.
Unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time.